Now, dear students, chapter number 7, system of particle and the rotational motion. And today we have the topic for the discussion here, conservation of angular momentum. And we know that in a rotational motion, the angular momentum is always conserved. So here we want to discuss the some practical applications in which the angular momentum is conserving. So here first we want to discuss the conservation of angular momentum. So I am just saying that suppose external torque, suppose external torque acting on a body due to external force is zero, then we can say that torque is equal to d by dt of L is there, and this is the external torque we have, and we are just assuming this one is the zero we have. So we can easily say that d by dt of L vector is there, and definitely we know the derivative of a constant is equal to the zero. So we can say easily d by dt of the constant is the zero. So easily we can say that the meaning of the L is equal to constant for the system or for a rigid body which is composed due to the large number of the smallest particles are there. Okay, so this is called the law of conservation of angular momentum, and same how we are just assuming the L is equal to I omega is the one of the basic relation we have. L is equal to I omega. And we are just assuming that angular momentum is conserved. So we can make the comparison of the L1 is equal to L2, nothing but it's simply the I1 omega 1 that is equal to the I2 omega 2 for the systems. Okay, so whenever we are just making the comparison of these terms, suppose I1 upon I2 is equal to W2 upon W1. So whenever the person or the system is making the magnitude of the I is the large, that is the moment of inertia, that is the distance of the particle from the axis of the rotation is the large, so its moment of inertia very high, okay, where the angular velocity is the very less. So we can easily say that I is inversely proportional to the 1 upon omega when the L is equal to constant we have, okay. That is conserved we have. Now so many applications we have, those are based on the concept of the examples of a law of conservation of angular momentum. So here we are just taking the first example, that is called the in the planetary motion. So in the planetary motion, we are just assuming the elliptical orbit in which the sun is at the focus and the planets are moving around the sun in an elliptical orbit. So whenever the sun is very much far away from the focus, whenever the planet is very much far away from the sun, so it having the very small angular velocity, as we can say that the particle is very much far away from the axis of the rotation, so it having the angular velocity that is called the omega 1 we have. And when the sun is closer to the, when the planet is very much closer to the sun, so it having the angular velocity that is called the omega 2 is there. So we can assume here that omega 2 is greater than omega 1. So in case we can simply assume the omega 1 is there, so omega 1 is very much high is there. Omega 1 is very much less is there or very much small is there. So in case the moment of inertia will be the very high. So here we are just assuming the omega 2 is the high. So in the reference of the omega 2, the I2 is having the very less value, okay, to conserve the angular momentum. Okay, so this is the one of the basic relation which we have discussed here. Okay, now another one example we want to take here. Now the second example which I want to take here, that a man is carrying heavy weights in his hands and is standing on a rotating turntable can change the angular speed by its own. Okay, so we are just assuming this is the turntable table we have. What actually this is, this is the turntable table we have. This is the turntable we have, and on the turntable, whenever he is the masses which is those are in his hands are very much far away from the axis of rotation, so it having the more moment of inertia. So easily we can say that the moment of inertia, that is called the, suppose this one is the I1, so it having the very high value. So obviously at this time the omega 1 having the very less value. Okay, to conserve the angular momentum. Now this motion, whenever he is just making or he is just taking the closing his hands, those having the weights towards the axis of the rotation. Okay, so it having the moment of inertia, that is called the I2. And definitely a moment of inertia depends upon the distance of the mass from the axis of the rotation is there. So I2 will be the less at this time, the omega will having the greater value. So we can say that to make the conservation of angular momentum, the omega 2 is greater than omega 1 in this case. Okay. Now another one example which you want to take here, that is called a diver is making the jumping from a springboard exhibit the somersaults. Okay. So in the air before touching the water surface. So this is the one of the event that in which the person is standing on a swimming pool by the springboard, and he is just making the diving inside the water. Okay. So whenever he is standing on the diving board, okay, so its moment of inertia is the very large is there, as the omega is the very small. Okay, to keep the conservation of angular momentum, then he is just making the jump in the air. He is making the jump in the air, and he is just curling his body to make the different kind of the skills somersault are there. Skills exercise, also we can say that skill exercise are there. He is just performing by curling his body. So whenever he is just making the curling of his body, so definitely omega increases, but the moment of inertia decreases. Okay, now he is just making the touching of his body inside the water surface, so definitely he is just taking all the body parts near the axis of the rotation, so easily he can make the very smooth diving without deflecting the water in an upward direction. Okay, so this one is another example we have. Now another one example that we have the skating on the ice surface. Okay, so generally the gymnastic is there, so the girls and the boys are making the gymnastic skating is there. So whenever they are just making or they are just changing the omega by folding her or his arms from the axis of the rotation, so they are just making the body part very much closer to their body. Okay, so whenever the omega is the very high, so we are just assuming the moment of inertia very small, so definitely the condition is that in which the girl or the boy is making body parts, that mean hands or the legs, very much near about its axis of the rotation. And same how the conservation of the angular momentum is there, so whenever the omega is the very less, so definitely I will be the large. So the girl or the boy is making hands very much far away from the axis of the rotation, so to make the conservation of angular momentum. So these are the some of the applications, those are based on the concept of the angular momentum. Okay.